Our guest bedroom quickly became a storage room of boxes we hadn't unpacked yet from moving. We had a mattress, but no bed frame. So I ordered this inexpensive black metal frame on Amazon and a bed skirt to cover it that I thought might give the space a more elevated look. I found this large oil painting and got it for over 60% off because the flea market was about to close. These two smaller pieces I found for $5 each. When I saw this warm diamond wool rug, I knew it would be the perfect one to give me that warm and cozy vibe I was trying to achieve in the space. I added cozy linen bedding, pillows I found at Target, this versatile little side table I picked up at the flea, and also these lamps I found at the flea for $20 each. An eclectic mix of vintage, secondhand, and budget-friendly pieces coming together to make a cozy guest bedroom that now I want to move into.